We don't just need the Spotify's, we need our own infrastructure right here. In case you don't know, they launch bass video. Now we're going to be having bass music. So I'm super excited. But enough talking for me, Aaron. Enough talking for me. We gotta keep it. We gotta keep it moving. Come in. I'd like to introduce the next artist on stage. He is a Groove Award Male Artist winner. He is a consistent artist who has been changing the landscape of music, and not just the gospel music industry, but I'm talking about through East Africa and the rest of Africa. One of the best gospel musicians that we have ever had in this country. I did not start, and that's why you guys keep clapping. One of the best gospel musicians that we have had in this country. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together for none other than the amazing Guardian Angel.
Niko mikononi mwake.